Welcome to die!
I think they want to play, Scotty.
Get ready for a curse!
Talk to me, Angel. I need a Vault Hunter, and I need him yesterday.
Look at all that.
I found someone with great potential. His name is Zero, or at least his name. No one knows his real name.
No. Next! I hate those mysterious warrior types. Well, 9 times out of 10, there's nothing actually special about the girl she got.
Playing Zero surveillance footage.
Slag you, freak! Guy just speaking haiku. Holy skank suck! You decapitated Zeke! Why does your helmet say Zero?
He was no challenge. My skills have not been tested. I need something more.
There are some pretty dangerous bandit clans.
No.
The creatures around here are...
No.
The vault?
Go on.
Alien power, lots of danger. A real challenge, huge challenge.
This is intriguing. The vault, my masterpiece. Challenge accepted.
So what's this Zero guy doing on Pandora in the first place?
Huh?
Angel, you got a brain the size of a planet, so don't give me homo.
From what footage we have of him, I can't even tell if Zero's human or not.
What do you mean, not human? Is it a robot? An alien? What?
Thank you. Incidentally, Zero has been on Pandora for a few weeks. I have satellite footage of him conversing with the locals.
Roll it, Angel.
Oh, look at this freak!
Shut up, Zeke. What do you want? A ninja guy?
I desire a challenge.
By the way, your fruity ass talks. It sounds like you're plenty challenged.
Can it, Zeke? Sorry, I swear it's impossible to keep that boy's mouth shut.
You would consider it a challenge, then?
I guess.
This is intriguing. The vault, my masterpiece. Challenge accepted.
Hulkling! You cut off his head!
Slab, did you just jump off the buzzard's nest? God damn, you make me proud.